first stroke 撇 and second stroke 捺 the third stroke and the fourth stroke is 추 horizon and vertical and the point a dot and a 1撇 and the final line the horizon. There are two different meanings of this character. The first one is gold. It means actually the metal gold. We can use it to group a word 黄金 in Chinese that means yellow gold. Another meaning of this character is the category metal. You can call iron or some silver is one kind of jing, one kind of metal.